Hello everybody, it's a new week of vlogging, and yes, because I work, I don't vlog during the week, but I make pictures, so I'll start off with some pictures from this week, and afterwards, the weekend vloggy. So, I hope you enjoy the pictures and the vlog images behind it. See you later!
Thank you. get the water out again. Geez, it's a cleaning day, I think. It's laundry day and cleaning spring, and it's my Friday off. And I'm, I need to clean some stuff. I already did one wash, that's already hanging at the thing, because that can go in the dryer. Now this wash can totally go in the dryer, so I'm filling it up for you. So how was your week this week? Mine was pretty busy again. It's still busy at the office, but I could stay at home today, and if needed, I can do some stuff here. But I will see later in the afternoon if it's needed or not. We had some disruptions with the system that was a little bit irritating, because then you need to wait, of course. You know, it works again. And if there's one thing that I hate, it's waiting, because then the day takes so much longer. So yeah. It's a really bit weird vlog this. It's cleaning vlog. So, yeah. By the chance, do you notice I colored my hair again? Yeah, it has a little bit of a red shininess now. I think everything's in there. Yep, everything's out. So we can close this. Put it on glow driving. And then we'll test it on, and it'll work for me. And I'll get it out later. So see you later again. Have fun with it. So yeah, what are you doing? Are you following me around the house today? Is it a day like that, that you want to know what I'm doing? Jeez, is this vlog weird? I think so. So it's couch time. So guess where we're going? We're going outside. Yes, I brought my keys. And yes, I leave the door open. There's nobody coming in there. I'm probably go downstairs. Yes, it's the fire gate, I know. But I don't like to walk around. You're probably a little bit close now. This gate is open. And I can just go in here and trash can. You want some? Trash? No? You don't want some trash? Again. Yes, it's locked because it's the fire stairs. It's normally used only to get downstairs and only for owners that are up on this side to get upstairs. So yeah, door's the garbage. Now I think it's gonna be lunchtime somewhere. I think it's already past 12, so I probably will do some lunch. This door won't close. And I will see then. Oh, did you see anyway that I posted a picture online for my new poster thing? I totally hang out with myself. Thanks, Dad, for the railing. Oh, hello. You're here again. You just want to follow me today. Tell it. Yeah, I can notice it. But never mind. It's just a little bit boring today. It's a really clean day. I'm doing my dishes now. And yes, the dishes from today, I think, because I didn't do my dishes yesterday evening. It was like I'm having a free day tomorrow, so I can do it totally on the day. Next to that, I need to clean my oven. And I need to vacuum the house. And I need to mop the hallway and the kitchen. Because there's no carpet in there, of course. I hate carpet in kitchens and hallways. There's like, I'm forgetting a cup, wait a moment. Oh! I found more than just a cup. So, it's like, yeah, you need to. You don't want carpet in your kitchen, do you? If you're making a mess, it will be yuck, and yeah, you know what I mean. So, I've got, I don't know what you call it. In Dutch it's cell. It's like a thing you can mop. It's a cheap thing, but I don't mind. I don't need expensive stuff in this house, because I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna live here for a while, but I don't know for how long, because I still have written myself in the polder in Dronten, because I want to move to there probably, maybe. Or I will write myself in here again in a half year, because I cannot write mine for a half year. And then you can write it yourself in again. It's a really weird system, by the way. And then, yeah, I probably will go in 2 or 3 years to a bigger house. At least one with 2 bedrooms, because, yeah, I know I'm alone, but this is very small. And I would like a second bedroom just for some people to stay and for when, yeah, when it's needed, when we can use it. And I know I can use it in the future, because somebody's coming to visit me a lot and probably will stay a longer while. But, yeah, we will see what life will bring us. I'm not on the hunt for a relationship or something like that, because I just, yeah, okay, it's almost, what is it, 9 months now already, I think, that I went away from my last friend, and yeah, I'm liking my life for now, for the single part, because I don't need to keep notice with anybody. I can do what I want, and I can eat what I want, can take care of myself like I want. Yeah, I know you can have fun with somebody there, but it can also be very irritating if you don't match or don't think the same. Or I know you don't never do think the same every time, but living with somebody that thinks they need to spend time every minute they're home with you, hello, there's more than just your relationship. You've got your other friends also, and you got your work, and you got, and you're coming home, and nobody done the house, and you need to do it. What the fuck are you in a relationship for if they're not both of the partners are doing stuff in the house? I can totally understand when somebody's not working, but if you're both working for 40 hours, or at least 30, you need to help. And when you're the first one that comes home, you can start the cooking, that's no problem with that. So, yeah, if anybody wants to come and live with me, or wants to have a relationship with me, I think they will need to get heads up, because I do housework, no problem, but if I'm working also, you need help, because I'm doing that alone then. It's not only my trash then. Now it's only my trash, so it's normal that I will clean it up. So, this is a run. Oh, I need to go to the oven, I'm going to do other stuff. So, I will see you later, I'm going to do the oven, and I'm not going to keep the camera in the clear of that, because I'm using special stuff for it, and I don't want the camera on it. So, I'll see you guys all later, and yeah, let's see what the next thing will be. Bye bye! Oh, hello! It's finished! Let's get the wash out! In parts then, because I need to fold it, of course. Well, at least it comes out in parts, I think. It's a little bit stuffed, I think, today. So, it needs to get in a cradle, so I can fold it up later. I think, what was that sound? Yes, I'm using a grocery cradle for my wash. I don't like a big wash, normal cradle you have, like a washing basket, that you can put your things in, because I need to stuff it somewhere. And my house is not too big, so I like this cradle that closes itself, that you can close, because that is easy to do. So I'm gonna fold some laundry, and yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna leave the vacuum and the mopping to tomorrow, because I already did a lot today, so it will be really irritating if I need to do more and more. And I think I don't want to do everything in one day. I think I'm gonna do some stuff tomorrow. And I'm not filming this vacuum, because you can totally not hear me. So, I think for you, this is the end of my cleaning spray. And I will see you all again soon. And yeah, let's see what tomorrow will bring us, and what will be in the vlog then. So, have a nice day. Bye bye. Good afternoon. Or is it too dark to be afternoon? No, it's not. I just want to show you something, because these are my curtains that are hanging here, and normally I only had curtains, so it was really light in here still during the day when I not wanted to wake up yet. And now my dad fixed me some blinders here, so that means that I can make it more darker in my house, and when I want light, I just turn them open and let the light shine in. Hello everybody, it's Saturday evening. It's around, what is it, 6:45? I'm making my dinner and I'm gonna eat it. And then I'm gonna sit with my ass on my nice couch and I'm gonna watch some TV and chat in our chat room at www.justconnect.eu, in the Just Connect chat room I will be, of course. And if somebody comes in the other chat rooms, I will be there in also, because I can hear when somebody comes in there. And then next to that, I did a lot of work today on the website. You don't see that yet because we started to build the Dutch website for Just Connect. But we will put it online when it's totally finished. The English version is as finished as we can. We just need to fill some form things and we need to get some more members, of course. So if you still haven't been there, go to www.justconnect.eu and come and visit us, check us out. If you like it there, you can register if you want to see everything. It's free, we don't ask money. You don't need to come there daily if you don't want to. You can come there once a week, like some people do. Or you can come there daily if you want to chat. You can just hang out there. You don't need to type every minute. You can leave messages in the chat and you can always say, I will be right back, or stuff like that. And it's a chat room that we mostly talk English in. But if you cannot talk English, you can only do Dutch. No problem, you're always welcome, because there's at least two members that talk Dutch to always in the chat room at the evenings, and in the weekends always, and during the week it's mostly one member at least from the so it's Cody. And my name in there is of course JaHoTheLeo, and CJ, also known as Cody, is called Access to Me in there. And for the YouTubers, you know those names, and for Twitters also. So I'm gonna finish my dinner. And I will see you guys later. Morning guys. It's Sunday. And can you see it? It's raining. And a little bit of hailstones. I don't know, hagelsteen. I don't know if that was correct in English. But yeah, you can totally hear it crashing into my window. I wanted to go for a walk. Hello, can it go dry please? Jeez, every time I want to go for a walk like this weather, that's not nice. It's really irritating. So, instead of that, I will go and make my vlog then. Because walking out in the rain? No, I did that last week. Not again. So, you will see my vlog now. Bye!